third line are betting at 5.50 as they load well for race number five here. Fifth of 12 here at Mount Gambier today on our regular Thursday afternoon meeting. Now they're set. Money rolling. Race five, Mount Gambier set, and away they go, and racing fairly even line. Handing Glove will lead them early. Up to second was Striking Holly, then came wider out on the track, Cadillac Bullet. Next one is Blackpool Cheeky, followed by Keep Up, Cadillac Born Blue. Back out of it, Rhea Fender, and last of all is White Hulk. Off the back, Handing Glove in front. Striking Holly trying hard on the outside, and they're clear then on Cadillac Bullet, but up the straight, Handing Glove in front, and Handing Glove wins. Second went to Striking Holly, third went to Blackpool Cheeky. Back along the inside then came Cadillac Prince, Born Blue. Back in the bunch then would have been White Hulk pulled up amongst the tail enders there, with Cadillac Bullet back in the bunch as well. Around 23.50 the time here for race number five on the card. 23.53 to be precise. And number one is the winner, Handing Glove. Defeats seven, Striking Holly. And third in has gone to number two, Blackpool Cheeky. So it's 1-7-2, officially fourth, number six, Cadillac Bullet. So 1-7-2 and six after race number five on the program today. 23.53 was the race time recorded when it got home by a length and three quarters with a half between second and third.